we are going to create what is lacking in our country. We have a deficit of engineers, and we are going to create them using this program. We're not going to be trying to try and come with some fancy stuff. We're going to copy something that works. That's why this thing is so extremely important in our country. And the excitement part is that it's led by Black Business Council, and it's going to happen.
Despite our many gains since the dawn of democracy, as a country, we are still faced with many challenges. And paramount to us is the high levels of unemployment. We are supportive of this partnership because we know that it is for the benefit of both countries and will contribute towards winning the battle against poverty in South Africa. We'll continue to encourage such initiatives and relations which will see the eradication of poverty, unemployment, and inequality. As envisaged in our National Development Plan with the focus of 2030.
The concept of assisting entrepreneurs to have startup businesses where they can handhold them right from the manufacturing side and right through the value chain where they are able to be handheld, to be assisted with the finance side of the business and also with the marketing and setting up of their own businesses. So the model for us really is to say, because we know that there is a very large number of unemployed people who are youth in South Africa, we are looking at these incubation centers where we can be able to train young entrepreneurs in the different areas or in the different sectors of the business.